Wow, what a crazy storm last night. I hope you all fared well. We lost power 3 times. But if you're looking to buy a home, if so, I've got some good news for you. Just like this storm last night, the market is acting the same way. We saw this big storm roll in this spring and summer, and it seems to be rolling out of the area. In the past 7 days, there were 849 houses that hit the market, and only 797 were sold, for a net gain of inventory of 52 houses this week. Sellers seem to have figured out the market a little bit better. Last week, there were 666 houses with price changes. This week, only 588. There were 783 houses that we saw go pending, and only a few expired this week. Last week was 40, this week, 29. So once school goes into session, the market starts to cool and through the holidays, and then they pick back up during the spring break. This cooling off is normal, and it's not indicative of a failing housing market. I'm predicting a more normal market next year as builders continue to build inventory through the seasonal lull, so when the typical buying season starts, we'll likely see a more normal equity growth of about 3 to 5%. If interest rates spike up, we may see a frenzy again as buyers want to buy before rates go back up above 4%. Now, while there's no denying that the housing market is having a great year this year, many of the headlines are focused on the perks for sellers. But what about buyers today? As a buyer, you're likely braving bidding wars and weighing low mortgage rates versus price appreciation as you search for your dream home. If you find yourself a bit discouraged, listen to this. There are clear signs that buyers will now have more opportunities this fall. According to Realtor.com, the sweet spot for buyers is just around the corner. In a recent study, experts analyzed housing market trends by looking at data from the past several years. When applied to the current market, experts determined the ideal week to buy a home this year. The research said that nationally, the best time to buy in 2021 is the week of October 3rd through 9th. This week historically has shown that the best balance of market conditions that favor buyers. So what does that mean for you? It means if you're looking to buy a home, there's a golden window of opportunity coming. Here's what you can expect from that week. As mentioned earlier, you're going to see an increased housing supply. The number of homes available for sale should increase. According to Realtor.com, you can expect to see more new listings come to the market the week of October 3rd. The findings estimate that we'll see roughly 17.6% more homes available than we saw in the start of this year. This means you'll have more options to choose from, which could be a welcomed relief in a market that's been tight with a housing supply. You're going to see fewer bidding wars. With more homes available, you should also see a slight decline in the number of bidding wars. Having more options means buyers may not have as much competition as intent as the houses were this summer. This means that when you write an offer, you may have less competition and a better chance of being the top bid. Just remember, it's still important to come in with a very strong offer. Now, you will also see adjusted home prices. As we move into the end of the year, the findings from Realtor.com note that this week may also be one of the peak weeks for price reductions in 2021. Historically, the data shows on average 7% of homes have a price reduction that week. Why? Well, housing supply ticks up, and sellers need to be looking for other ways to make their house stand out. This means while home prices are still appreciating overall, you may see some homes with price adjustments from eager sellers. The process of closing a house takes some time, and it closed before the end of the year. Sellers may be more motivated this October. And if you're in the market for a home, don't lose steam now. The data shows early October may give you the long-awaited opportunity to find the home of your dreams. Let's connect today so that we can look at what you need and see what we can do to help you find the perfect home for you.